Good morning.
It is
8 a.m. on the dot. I honestly went to bed so much later than I meant to. So now I am like struggling this morning. It's okay. We have a photo shoot in 2 hours. I actually have 2 photo shoots today. So I need to get myself ready for that. I decided that I want to get a little sweat in before I get ready. I think I'll just feel better in my shoots if I do. I'm down in Austin with Ladder. I'm at the Ladder headquarters. That's what the shoots are for. So I think I'm gonna go for a quick run outside just to like literally get a sweat going, get a little bit of movement, and it'll just make me feel more confident. 2 miles later, we are back. It's time to get ready now. It's around like 9 a.m. I honestly need to leave here by like 9:50 at the latest. The shoot's at 10, but Ladder's like literally a 4 minute drive away. So we need to quickly get this together. That shower was immaculate.
It's absolutely immaculate.
Praise the Lord this morning. I am grateful that there's coffee in this hotel. Honestly, not the best coffee. Not the best, but it's okay. We're gonna be grateful anyway, because I need some caffeine. I'm gonna do some little eye patches. Okay, we're gonna do a quick face mask. Just get my skin popping. I'll do my hair while it sits. Does anybody else like really look forward to getting to use, this might just be me thing, to use the robes at a hotel? I love just like getting into a hotel robe and feeling cozy and getting ready. And they don't have one here. And I'm like, I don't want to be in a towel. I do that at home. I mean, I get in a robe at home too. Like, you get the point. Okay, let me put this on. Why do I look, is this how it goes? This can literally not be right.
Bruh.
Are you gonna stay? Why is it in half like that? I look crazy. Jump scare. I'm having regrets. Why do my lips look like that? Ew. The only way this mask will stay is if I hold it like this, bro. Ah! I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. Bro, this is the plastic. This just shows you how much I don't do beauty. I can't really just try to keep that on my face. This makes so much more sense. Thank you. Okay. This is more, I can't believe I had the plastic on my face. That's such a me thing to do. Y'all, this is so much better. I was really feeling crazy there for a second. I still look crazy, but at least I don't look like the Terminator. No way, I had that on my face with the plastic on. I was like, this is not right. Except my brain didn't think maybe the plastic comes off. My skin feels glowier. I'm so glad I figured that mask out and didn't just try to wear the plastic. That just shows how much of a fitness girly I am and not a beauty girly, because we have made it happen right on time. Thank you for sticking through that face mask debacle, because that was not my best moment. But it's okay, because time to go. And we're out. Yo, I'm late. It's like 9:58. Thankfully, Ladder's only like 4 minute drive away, so we'll be like fashionably late, reasonably late. I don't know.
So,
we in here.
Everybody's so different.
Okay, just
yeah.
Oh, maybe
on like the plate, like the food.
Behind the TikTok.
We are done at Ladder for the day. I honestly did not get as much footage there as I wanted to, because I'm like still learning how to be a camera girly. I did not come prepared with an extra battery, and so I was having to let my camera charge for a while, and then like, you know, storage is always an issue, but I'm getting the hang of it, and I'm trying, and these vlogs are gonna get better each time I do it. So it's just a work in progress. I appreciate you for being here. I appreciate you for being patient with me. We're about to go hit up Collective and go work out with Robin and Kelly. I'm excited because that gym is dope. I always love coming up here and going there, and getting a workout in with the coaches is just always like a different type of fun energy. So let's go get a session in. I always leave Ladder like feeling so just energized to just
grind and go crazy.
I can't even explain it. It's just like the best environment ever. The best, like seriously the best job in the world. Honestly, y'all, like I thank the Lord every single day for the opportunities that he has put in my life and provided for me. It actually, like, when I stop and think about it, I get emo and get kind of like sappy, because I'm just so grateful. Like, I'll sit back and be like, this is my job, this is my life. Like, I have moments like that, and it's not because, it's just because I have so much gratitude, honestly. Like, when you learn to operate in gratitude in that way, everything around you just feels like the best thing ever. You just learn to be grateful in a whole other way, and you realize that like none of this is owed to me. I'm not entitled to any of this. Obviously, you have to work hard for where you go in life. I'm not saying that, but reminding yourself to have gratitude for every little thing, like, it just makes me wake up like, this is what I get to do today. Ah! Even if it's like something kind of hard, like I'm still like,
You know what I mean?
I promise I am paying attention while I'm driving. I need to like figure out if I can get some sort of mount attachment for my car, for my camera, because it would be so nice to just be able to chat while I drive. If you're someone that has a car phone mount for a Jeep, please comment below and tag the link for it, because each one I try is just either I'm not installing it right, which is likely that it's human error, likely that it's user error, but anyways, if you have a good link, please share, because I would love that for phone and camera. Just really quickly, I want to just motivate whoever out there is watching this right now to keep going, keep showing up, keep doing you, keep pursuing that dream that God has placed in your heart or placed in your head. There's a reason it is there. There's a reason that it is a dream of yours. He has intentionally put it there, and you need to act on that calling in your life and keep showing up even when it's hard. Honestly, like amount of time it's taken me to finally get to this spot. This person next to me, stopped at a light, is watching me talk, and I feel really, really awkward now. They see me just holding my vlog camera. It is what it is. It is what it is. But the amount of time it took for me to finally start feeling momentum in this, and I really had to just like grind, and I still do grind it out, but I really just had to grind it out with this and operate in this belief and this gratitude that like the vision I had was going to come to fruition. I had to just keep believing in myself, and that is not an easy thing to do, especially when it takes days, months, weeks, years. That was a weird order. Days, weeks, months, years to see things start kind of coming to momentum and fruition. But keep believing in yourself, keep showing up. Things I do now with my life, if you had told me 3 years ago that would be my life and my job, like I would not have believed you. I would not have. And now I'm sitting here today as a testimony for you to just believe in yourself and let God work in your life, because big things are going to happen for you if you do. Okay, so sorry to get sappy, but keep believing in yourself, because I'm just sitting here full of gratitude right now, and I want to share that energy with you.
I don't belong in enterprise. I thought the limit was the sky. Not selling other people rise. Now I'm trying to sell a lie. Then I'm here for the wrong ride. I can't let them dictate how I play my game, how I shoot. Let me see your hands, raise the roof.
Y'all gotta get in that aha. We training, we hitting like an upper body slash full body day slash air ting slash air ting.
Yeah, you're moving that like it's 2 pounds.
That's crazy.
3 plates.
Don't let
me on the way back do like a slow eccentric. Yeah, drive that. Do you start to feel it?
A little bit.
You got this.
Okay.
We could just go heavier though.
I destroyed us. We're done. Time for food.
Just now getting back to the hotel. Actually, I have much better energy than I expected. I honestly expected to be like barely walking in here. I'm chilling. But we're gonna get dinner, so I'm gonna get ready. Bro, my battery, it just said full. I put it up to record and now it's at 0 minutes. Like, boom.
Take back my fight that I had with the battery. It was actually my SIM card. I'm still learning how to be a camera girl. Like, oh, I didn't even realize that's what that meant.
Okay, we're gonna go to this Mexican spot that someone recommended us. 2 minutes. See this battery? We're gonna go to this Mexican spot that was recommended to us. Quick little cute casual din. So we're gonna do a really just like natural look, natural makeup, slick back hair because it's dirty, a cargo pant, and call it a day.
Girl, I'm ready to eat. It does look good. Oh my god. Sis almost has left her whole purse.
Girl, I'm tired.
Girl,
bro.
It's time for me. This place is so cute. So cute.
You're mad you have to wash your face. I just want to hit the bed. I'm so tired. This has been a day, and I'm so proud I actually vlogged the whole day.
You made it back to the hotel. I have never been so ready for bed, but I had honestly such a good day today. It was a long, busy day, but I'm someone who thrives best when I'm busy, honestly. When I'm not busy, I go crazy. I really go crazy. So I am just sitting here like so grateful for life right now. So grateful that God has created this life around me and provided it. Like, I'm just shook, I'm shocked, I'm happy, I'm thankful, I'm grateful. It was one of those days right now, I'm feeling that way, even though I am dead tired. And y'all, I still gotta do a little bit of content work. I love my job, but it is a lot. It's a lot, but I love it. But I'm trying to get better at vlogging, like I've said earlier. I'm trying to get better here. It's definitely a work in progress, but
I know as soon as I commit to it and just start doing it, I'm gonna get better at it. It's gonna make sense. It's all gonna all come together. Appreciate y'all sticking through it with me in the work in progress, because it definitely is that. Thank you for being here. Like, comment, subscribe. Definitely comment below what kind of content you would like to see from me on here, because I'm kind of new to this style of content, so I'm open to any and all suggestions. I just want to create in order to inspire, empower, impact, all that. So if you have any suggestions, I would love to hear it. But thank you for being here. I love you. I'm so happy that you spent the day with me.